it's Max. I know I look like crap right now, but I'm gonna be doing a vlog in the morning as well as Julie. She'll have that, her side of the whole day on her channel. And this is my point, this will be my point of view of the vlog, but then she'll have hers. And I'll put the link for her video down in the description if you wanna go check out her point of view. It's about 12 a.m. 1-ish. We're gonna be doing a vlog tomorrow. Well, I guess later on today. So yeah, we'll do like prank wars, challenges, stuff like that. So stick around for that, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Adios. Good morning, everyone. I'm Max, and I'm here with Julie. And as promised, we are going to vlog today. I'm extremely tired. It's like 9 a.m., almost 10. We went to bed around 1 a.m. I went to bed around 2 a.m. She went to bed at like 1:30 something, I think. It's very early for me because I don't normally wake up until like 10 or 11, but we're up. I'm not sunshiny, but I'm not cranky either. We're not 100% sure of our plans today. But we'll just see how the day goes, and I will see you when we're up, dressed, eaten, and ready to do things. Adios. Yo guys, it's Max again, and I'm about to get into the shower. We all cleaned up, washed up, ready for the day. I'll clean the shower in a moment, and I will see you guys after I'm done. Adios. Yo guys, it's Max, and welcome back. I'm in my living room now. You wanna meet my mom? Mom, yeah. Mom! And then there's Julie. She's vlogging too. Vlogging. Vlogging. Vlog.
Bloopers.
I think it's like 11:40 something. It's 11:42.
11:42, okay. But
I'm gonna go back here. Okay guys, I'm gonna come out here so I don't like disturb her vlog or anything. Okay, plans for today. We're gonna probably try to prank Marcel again, because he fell for it twice yesterday, so we'll see if we'll fall for something today. We might prank my mom, but I don't think so because she gets really angry. We're also going to do some challenges and end this whole vlog, so we'll see how that goes. And yeah, my mom's actually making us food right now, so okay.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Ah, vlog buddies!
And other things! We're vlogging!
Vlogging!
Vlogging
side of a vlog!
Vlog!
Y'all know enough about this vlog.
Okay. Jeez, that lighting
room. See, I like this. Are you stuck in the bathroom? I can't. I got it.
Tell Juju.
Yes.
Tell your mom to get mayonnaise and cheese.
Good.
Mayonnaise and cheese.
Not so much cheese, but mayonnaise.
More mayonnaise than cheese.
So I will be right back to you because I have to message my mother to get mayonnaise and cheese for the house.
Mom's about to make us some sausage sandwiches. It's about to be lit! So,
Team sausage sandwiches.
Team sausage sandwich, Dad. So we'll see you guys when we're eating.
Yes, when we're eating.
Yo guys, what's up? It's Max. I know I said that you'd see us when we're eating, but we already ate, and now we're laying down and we're gonna plan out some pranks to do.
Yeah, boy, on my neck.
Your dick.
On my neck.
Oh.
Not what you thought. I said right. My feet.
This is prime content right here. Alright, so we're gonna prank Marcel today, correct?
Yeah.
How are we gonna do it?
We need Jesus by our side.
Go get your phone so we can look up some pranks.
BRB, hold them down. POP, hold them down.
Watch this, ready? We're gonna do some magic. She's gonna be back and. Didn't work. Try again.
My phone was right here.
And it worked! Magic! See, we do have Jesus. Alright, you got your phone. Let's look up some pranks.
Some pricks?
Some. Oh. Some pricks.
And my hair. I need to do the pillow. You got my pillow, remember?
Use the blankie.
I need another pillow.
You got two.
I know. Alright, fine. Wait, the top one's mine. No, this is mine. Yeah. There's shaving cream on the wall from last night because he jumped on the bed and attacked us. Well, me.
We got attacked. She got attacked.
Well, she was chasing and I was being attacked. Alright, let's look up some pranks, my dude.
Yeah.
My dude. My doodly doo.
Wait, I gotta do something.
Otto! He's my screensaver! I love you! I love you!
I hope you know this is going on YouTube.
I know.
Just imagine if someday he sees it.
I hope he sees it. Well, you see, he's my favorite YouTuber. I love you, Aldo.
Alright, so we're gonna go look up some pranks, figure some things out, and this is gonna be the first part to the vlog. We're gonna separate it because I don't want the videos to be too long. So we'll see you back when we're actually gonna do the pranks. We'll tell you what we're doing and then we'll go do them. Alright, bye guys!